Did you know Michael Jackson once tried to buy Marvel so that he could star as Spider-Man? He tried in the 1990s. Stanlee once told an interviewer that he thought Jackson would be a good Spider-Man, but that Tobey Maguire was a better match for the role.